All right, guys, Saturday, home gym WOD.
All right, so we're starting this one off with 7 sets of 5 pendlay rows at about 80% on that one. So on your pendlay row, again, this one, you're starting with that hinge position. Hips are held high, back is close to parallel to the floor on that. And from here, it's an explosive pull up to the chest. Returning the bar back to the floor each time. Note, it is not. Explosive pull from a dead stop each time. So we make that bar come to full rest, explosively pull up. It's a pendlay row. Not too many similarities with your bodybuilding style rows. So make sure you get that explosive movement there. So from that one, then we're going to move into a 5 by 1.5 minutes in AMRAP with 1.5 minutes break in between each one of those. So the AMRAP is pretty simple. It's 5 push-ups and 5 squats. For those of you at the home gym, you're going to get to do back squats today. So that will be 5 just standard push-ups, chest to the floor, full extension on top. After 5 of those, you'll bring your bar up and do 5 back squats. Take a break, and I'm sorry, how'd you set the scoring up, Lori?
We pick up where we left off. So it's total rounds and any extra reps after you've done your 5 1.5 AMRAPs.
Okay.
Perfect.
Great. Have a
Thanks,
great
guys.
Workout, guys.